Hello, I'm Chris Pelly. I work on the concert series here in the university, and I'm here with Oliver Rudland, one of our postgraduate researchers in the School of Music. And his piece, Flying Free, is being performed by the Orchestra of Opera North as part of our Beethoven Firsts weekend. So Oliver, I thought you could tell us a little bit about your piece and about how it relates to Beethoven.
Yes. Well, I got thinking about the ways in which Beethoven developed new things in music, Beethoven Firsts, and of course one of the things that he's most famous for is developing the symphony in a way that hadn't been experienced before. And he, of course, achieved this with his new technique of developing little motifs in very repetitive and economic ways. The most famous instance is the start of the Fifth Symphony with the famous Fate theme, which he then develops repetitively throughout the entire movement. And so when I was writing my piece, I decided to develop a similar sort of simple idea, this theme based on that nine notes. Which sort of evokes an open sky and an overcast day. And then we go into a wood and I develop that theme further. So I indulged myself in a little romantic expression towards the end of the piece, developing the theme in this way.
So you can hear Oliver's piece, Flying Free, being performed by the Orchestra of Opera North on Sunday the 1st of March.